If your God is dead, come and try mine. Life-changing prophetic word with the man of God, Pastor Titus. Stay tuned. Do not forget to start subscribe our YouTube channel, Titus India, and press the bell icon. Your life never be the same again in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. We give you glory, Master. Ribana Shantala Udamana Dyankare Zoshedile Baba Mama. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's we pray to God and speaking in tongues for your breakthrough. Prepare us to receive the power of God in our lives. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. We come before your throne of grace. Laba shanta laba heda rahuda mana diankare shetele libo ko shotono riantene rihada rabuda bara heda radiantere labo shata laba heda diankoro shetene ne hadurubu liba khadurubu shetene mama haidia lahuriantere beshodolo rihada ramana dianturo riankale shedele bebebebe riho diankana shodolo boriantene Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah. Riboko bo shedele bara 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 bara. Lida na mori anchene, deho di anchena na la baga deri anchene. La hara di andara baba mama mama mama. Liha dara deri ha doro sandala baba mama mama radi andere. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship your Lord, we worship your Lord. We give you glory, your Master. You are our Lord, great God, Almighty God, our Lord Jesus. We welcome your presence in our lives. We welcome your presence in our lives, O God. In this morning, O Lord, we praise you. We praise you, we praise you. Lekatadamana satoloriantere rihandaraba. Leha durabo shedele behai diantulo riankana. Leha durabo shedele ridanana diankare sotulo. Let's be pray to God, pray to God. Let God may do something in our life this day. Oh, let you may receive the breakthrough. Laba hadara setene. Let you may receive your healing. Pray to God, pray to God. Oh, do not give up, pray to God. Robo shata ladana haida. Lekha do ro diankara setene. Oh, he is a prayer answering God. He always answer our prayers. Lekha darama setele re reha baba baba baba. Thank you, Master. We give you glory, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, mighty God, yes, mighty God. Lord, we receive our breakthrough. Today is our day. Lord Jesus, let the fire fall upon people of God. Every work of the devil, Lord, that is working in your people's life. In the name of Jesus, we send your power over their lives. Let them be free in Jesus' name. Lord, set your people free. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh, Rabba Kandele Hadarian Setele Lehadaraba Sedele Hudamana. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The Lord is setting you free. Oh, you are free from all your sickness. You are free from every iniquities and infirmities that was following your life still now. The Lord is on work. Thank you, Lord, for your presence. Thank you, Lord, for your presence. Lord, without your presence, we cannot be alive. We cannot live, O God. Your presence is needed in our lives. Lord, you have presence brought us till now in our life's ups and downs. Lord, your great presence led us, O God. Lord Jesus, we thank you, Master. We thank you, Master. Libana Hadaria Satan. Open your mouth and just speak to God for your Lord breakthrough. Open your mouth and speak to God. Speak to God. Let He may do something new in your life. Let you may take your victory. Oh Ramana Satan. Oh Lama Sarala Hadiantene. As Bible says, when you speak of His glory, when you open your mouth and give glory for God, when you praise Him, you'll be free. Because when praise goes up, it brings a deliverance, it brings a blessing, it brings a breakthrough. Oh Ramana Satanene. Oh Ramana Satanene. Do not murmur again, do not murmur again. Oh, the Lord is at your right hand. The Lord is in your midst. He is able. He is able. He is able to set you free. He is able to heal your sickness, whatever it may be. Oh, Libanagaria Serelere. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
If your God is dead, come and try mine. Life-changing prophetic word with the man of God, Pastor Titus. Stay tuned. Do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, Titus India, and press the bell icon. Your life will never be the same again in Jesus' name.